So this is a really cool rock. $1.3 billion years ago, it flowed as a lava flow on the surface of Mars. 700 million years ago, it was immersed in salt water because we can tell by the way the minerals are altered and there's actually still salt in it. 10 million years ago, an asteroid hit the surface of Mars and actually knocked it off of the surface into orbit around the sun. And 2,900 years ago, it intercepted Earth's orbit and fell through our atmosphere. It's called the Lafayette Meteorite because meteorites are named after where they're found. They're usually found on the ground, deserts, glaciers. This was found in a drawer at Purdue, so it was named the Lafayette Meteorite. And when I taught my class about it last semester, and I happened to mention, wouldn't it be great if we could get it back for 150th anniversary? A couple of students in the class thought that was a neat idea. They started an online petition. They got 1,000 signatures. We asked the Field Museum if we could at least borrow it back for our anniversary. They said, sure, it's a great idea. We'd love to, as long as you can meet some requirements. The rock is black because on the outside it's a fusion crust. And if you look from the top, it actually has some gold on it. It's not real gold, it's a gold-colored mineral. So black and gold, Purdue. It was meant to be found here. It was meant to be brought back here. So what's special is very few people will ever get to see a piece of Mars in their lifetime, for at least for the next 5 months until our homecoming. They can come by and actually see a piece of Mars.